When I was a boy, I was afraid of the dark. What was there? And maybe one of the things I thought was there was vampires. It was a girl that got me into trouble. Unintentionally. It was my fault. She was an up-and-coming actress, and I was reviewing a new production of Salome at the Abbey. But this is before I met the vampires. Before I worked for them. Before I had to fight for anything.